Welcome to a whole new world, the digital classroom of Maryland Academy. A smart class like never before. Easy learning, happy children, happy families.
Miss Rottenmeier has a hard day. Heidi woke up early in the morning. Puzzled, she lay trying to think how she came to be in this huge white bed. Then all at once, Heidi remembered that she was in a big city. She had to see the blue sky and feel the fresh spring air against her face, but the thick curtains drawn across the windows shut those away. Just at that moment, there came a knock at the door.
"Breakfast is ready,"
announced the maid. Heidi dressed quickly and went to the dining room. There, Clara, the daughter of the house, greeted her with a friendly smile. After breakfast, Miss Rottenmeier told Heidi to go to the library with Clara and wait for the tutor. When the tutor arrived, the two girls started studying. Miss Rottenmeier soon heard a violent crash followed by shouts. She rushed to the library, then stood horrified. The table was overturned in the middle of the floor. A stream of ink trickled slowly across the room. Heidi was nowhere to be seen.
"What has happened?"
cried Miss Rottenmeier.
"Everything's covered with ink. It must be Heidi."
The tutor was gazing helplessly at the ruins. Clara, who was secretly enjoying herself, said,
"Yes, it was Heidi, but she didn't mean to do it. She must not be punished. She was in such a hurry to look at the street that she caught the tablecloth and pulled everything down."
Miss Rottenmeier found Heidi standing at the door looking up and down the street.
"How dare you run away from your lessons like this?"
demanded Miss Rottenmeier.
"I heard the pine trees rustling,"
said Heidi.
"Pine trees? What are you talking about? Come and see the mischief you have done. Never let this happen again,"
scolded the angry housekeeper. Lessons were out of the question for the rest of the day. In the afternoon, Clara had to rest for 2 hours. But Heidi wanted to see the pine trees, so she went to a tall tower. She climbed up, but there were only houses to be seen. As she came down, she saw a large grey cat in a basket. Heidi clapped her hands in delight, for in the basket lay 8 furry little kittens. She chose 2 of the kittens and put them in the pockets of her dress. She then hurried home. Miss Rottenmeier caught her. With a stern expression, she began,
"To go out without permission is a piece of naughtiness that deserves punishment."
"Meow!"
was the reply.
"That is enough. Leave the room immediately,"
choked Miss Rottenmeier, red with anger.
"Meow! What do you mean by such rudeness?"
cried Miss Rottenmeier.
"Meow! Meow!"
Heidi wanted to explain and say,
"It's not me, it's the kittens."
She brought out the kittens from her pocket.
"What? Kittens?"
shrieked Miss Rottenmeier. To the poor woman, there was nothing more frightening than a cat. She stamped out of the room, having had enough for one day. Heidi was left standing surprised. To her, kittens were a source of joy. She could not understand how anyone could be scared of such timid little creatures.
Make things happen. Take inspired action.
Learn from yesterday, live for today, hope for tomorrow.